is actually health that includes our emotional and psychological and social well-being. It affects of how we think, we feel, or how we act. That is mental health. Mental health, when we have a good, healthy mental health, it affects our physical health as well. So why do we need it? If we are not healthy mentally, if we are feeling unhappy, or we feel uncertain about things, and then it can affect our physical being. So we could easily get sick. That's because they go together. Physical and mental health, they go together. So if one is down, then the other can't follow. So logically speaking, it would be like that.